scout. Like
I remember Chess, and you watch him take infield. Look at those actions, and then he hit a double, and then you're like, wait a minute, did you get 4 6 down first?
I
missed all of my basketball because I hurt my knee. It's just now playing.
I think that was a Ray Hayward drive.
Like after the ball.
You keep them all.
That was a bad part. The dugouts were real deep. That's what you stood like, you know, I guess like the dugout right here.
Oh, I also stole my eighth grade track.
It's a miserable place to be.
Talking of a Ray Hayward side,
I wear shorts everywhere.
The epitome of talent, of just out talenting your flaws, Nate Cornell.
These ones guys that got there is a completely different guy than what you thought he was going to be.
Yeah.
He had 7 fastball with 12 life when he got there. He had about 4 fastballs.
That's like Blake Bevin.
Yeah, rhymes with Bevin.